CoachDose.com. This is our turkey Tabata. It's Betsy over there. Because of all our good food, we were forced to work out on Thanksgiving. But that's okay. So we can eat more later. What we're going to do is we're going to do a 40-20. It's 40 seconds of work with 20 seconds transition and rest in between. We're going to do three, we're going to use three pieces of equipment. We're going to use the TRX, my favorite. We're going to use a rope, battling rope, and we're going to use a kettlebell. On the TRX, we're going to start on our back, and we're going to start with the nasty hamstring and glute work. And then it's going to move on to rope undulations. You'll see different hand positions, regular grip, underhand grip. Kettlebells, I think we're just going to stick with swings. We want a high metabolic output. Now the great thing about this workout, we're going to do one round. It's fast, it's furious, but you get it done quick. So let's do some turkey Tabata work. Oh, by the way, we're using iWorkout Muse, iWorkoutMuse.com. Great stuff.
Crank it in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go.
Thank you.
Congratulations, you've completed your workout.
Thank God! Thankful to be done. Thankful for my health, thankful for my friends. Thankful for my wife and my boys. Thankful for you guys. Go do a turkey Tabata with CoachDose.com. Or don't eat turkey. Do work.